Oh, hang on. Wait. Things reconnecting? Hang on. Things are starting to reconnect? Looks like. Hang on. Hold on. Because now PC is flagging everything's back. Screen. Yeah, quick to main menu. Alright, it looks like connections are coming back. Let me put you back on the laptop. So it looks like connections are now back. There we go. Yeah. That was just worst possible timing for that to happen.
Yeah.
Don't know. Like, I have no idea why the connection went.
I was left on a slither of health that whole time. And I was fending off just like hundreds of Hormagaunts who were not dying in one hit from my pistol headshots. Even though I just got a perk which increases the whole team's damage to heads by 10%.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Seem to be a way I can get back into that mission.
Oh my God.
Throne. Damn thing keeps shifting out of alignment.
I mean, I've had that.
The other two were downed.
I mean, I've had that sort of moment occur.
Is your internet back now? Or?
Yeah, well, as I say, it's all back up and running.
Right.
Like, I just don't know why it, say, disconnected for those few moments. It's not like I had, you know, a brief moment of the power going out.
Against those warriors, which there were, by the way, about 7 or 8 of them at once.
Yep, I've been in that situation.
My Stalker bolt rifle, the only thing that basically makes me a threat in this game mode was not taking them down in 10 shots.
I mean, I can lower the... I can put it back down to level to tier 1 until you've got some better guns.
Because, like, it just was not doing any damage.
Put it back.
Asshole.
I'll pop it back down the bottom. and then once you've joined, then...
I really don't think Scout class is designed to be played in this mode.
Hmm. Yeah.
Because... ammo count is low.
It really wants, yeah, much more 1v1 type situations.
Yeah. And obviously you're never going to get that.
No.
So... do I just have to give up working on the sniper class because it's so useless?
I mean, don't you have other guns?
Yeah, I've got other guns. But they are a bolt sniper rifle with an ammo count of 18 in total, with the same amount of damage at this point. The bolt carbine, which has a firepower of 1 plus, granted it's got, you know...
30 ammo, 2...
30 ammo, 210 ammo reserve. And then I've got the las fusel,
yeah,
which only has 12 ammo capacity.
Mm.
And yeah, it does 8 damage, but whoop-de-doo, my bolt carbine, and then my stalker bolt rifle does loads more. So, like, you know, that my teammates were just terrible. That I got the end there.
I mean, this, obviously, me being the assault type, like, it's got problems still. But if I'm left without any, like, fire support, I am just shredded. Likewise, when I've played the heavy class, if you've got teammates who just run on ahead, and that thing gets, you know, swarmed upon, it cannot fire enough to cover the fact that it's being dogpiled. I'll do the level one version.
It's just frustrating.
I mean, yeah, my favourite class is the weakest class outright in the game, so... So I think they've patched the jump pack a little bit. It definitely felt this last day like it can more reliably activate, but that's still a very minor thing with problems with it. Because, you know, you jump in the air and you are just shredded the moment you're in the air. And oddly enough, in PvE, you don't jump high enough to avoid getting melee attacked a lot of the time. So I'm hovering in the air and things can just leap and strike my feet and damage me. And I have been knocked out of doing the slam by some bigger things.
Yeah.
Scans show the Tyranid numbers growing exponentially within the Hive City. Retaking those sectors is a lost cause. Bombardment from orbit risks collateral damage, so we need a more targeted approach.
Someone else with a good chance.
Commandeer a Nova Cannon implosive warhead from the Navy supplies in the Astra Militarum Depot, and deliver the payload by rail. We shall collapse the superstructure from below.
As the Codex dictates.
Yeah.
Advance to the military.
Oh, that's a change. Yeah, that is a feature I'm really been paying attention to. As a feature. Level 1, we start with a stim. They take that away in level 2.
Effective range just dropped sharply, brothers. The battle disturbs Abraxas' arid landscape. Dust storms can arise with little warning. If conditions obscure the path, look for the flashing guideposts.
That's the only thing for me at times. I can do the execution attack when I'm not even trying to do it because I'm just locking onto them for, I'm locking on to try and just make my aim better.
Adjusting horsemen
for close proximity.
If they go into, oh hey, I'm about to be, you can execute me. I think because of the.
Conditions have returned to
the armory data didn't spawn in here this time. Nice, even on a fail, and me losing connection.
The Emperor sees your impious aim.
That down here is empty.
Lieutenant, we have arrived at the ammo dump.
Yeah, the one
activate
thing
the quartermaster's console and wipe the machine spirit. Instruct it to load the explosive warhead onto the train and assist it when necessary.
Wait, what's that? No. No, for it. Two of them.
Swapping
magazine. I'm a pistol user. Ow.
Thank you.
traveler.
Granted, machine spirit.
Good. Escort the payload to the train.
Brothers, the blueprints say we can utilize a nearby lift.
Faster tier one. Yeah, just up on this lift is where we died.
I like how they just call that thing a, you know, cannon shell. That's a full-on rocket. Well, that's probably when it says, like, just swarming coming out of nowhere. Yeah. Or wave incoming. I mean, it's one way to keep you, you know, trying to keep you moving forwards.
Formation. We do not want to accept. No storm will delay our vengeance.
Obstruction detected. Removal is required to commence.
I will see it through. Obstruction cleared. Jump pack refueled.
And data slate.
Supplies are reduced as you go up, maybe like the extra bits go, you know, become more common.
Departmental editorial ordnance transfer 3639 loading complete. Manifest updated.
Thank you.
sustenance administered. Equipment highlighted.
Funny they all just suddenly spawn right behind us there and just to like, but we can't get to you. There's our payload.
Lieutenant Titus, the ordnance is loaded.
Good. Deploy it.
Medical cash on me.
Proximity. Logging on.
Sorry, I had to. I kept getting distracted by gaunts all spamming on me.
Detonation in 5. Brace for shockwave. No mercy for any that would desecrate the Emperor's domain. No Xenos bioscans. Mission successful, Tomasa. Return to the battle march.
might hop off so I can have this, so that I'm ready after the stream to do stuff.
Okay.
So I'll be back.
Alright.
I guess there is only one other thing I'm kind of disappointed doesn't happen. And that is just have your overall level carry over between the two modes, so I guess it just means people don't farm out in one mode.
Yeah, true.
I mean, like, you could, even though, like, you level up the classes in, like, special ops mode, it's, like, you could still, like, unlock, like, you know, put a bit of it, you know, maybe even if it's not fully XP, but a little bit of EXP to your overall player level. Which would be,
Our warband holds the advantage.
Well,
straight out into crossfire.
Demands my return.
Huge section engaged.
Throwing frag grenade.
Established. Stun charge out. light returns me.
Thank you.
at least one thing that carries over between modes.
The cosmetics that you would get.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to end the stream. Alright, then. Don't know what to do tomorrow yet. So. Alright. Night, everyone.